Hello, Harley from Knowlton North. We took apart my old deer blind, and we're bringing it over to my buddy Foxy's house. He's doing some food plots up behind his place. So we're going to come up here and set it up for him so he can use that this fall. He's got a cool little place up here behind his house. So we're going to help him get a new deer blind up here.
Sides on the back. So,
flips. Spinning around right now and then flip it.
I think me and Tommy can pick it up.
No, if you want to, go right ahead, boys.
Right, Tommy? You got it? Maybe you can pick it up, right? Oh, yeah.
You gotta spin it.
Watch that hole.
Watch it. Yeah, right. Keep going your way.
Go right up to you, it'll be good enough.
Do you want to go?
Well, up and back, like right there.
We'll put a couple in blocks on this side.
So here we are, about an hour in. We got my buddy Fox's shack all together. It's amazing what you can do with these things. It's literally five pieces that I built in my garage. You know, and it's just four panels for the walls, the floor, and the roof. Wow, look what we're going to get him. I mean, whoa. Look at the difference. He's putting a pond down here in this lower end right here. It's going to be a fabulous spot for him. He shot a couple deer up in here already, but he usually sits in one corner or the other. So the boys and girls did a good job. Awesome.
Get in. What? Oh! What?
No, we got a tree frog bouncing around.
He's cute. Mm. I really don't want him to take the 15-foot drop.
All right, well, there we go. We'll see what she looks out from the outside, all closed up.